Welcome to another Tinkerine Experiment. Today we are going to try making a bed adhesive with a new type of material, PVA. PVA stands for polyvinyl alcohol, and it is a water-soluble material. We will find out at the end of the experiment if it is a good alternate bed adhesive. The process will be the same as making ABS and PLA sludge. It's simple and fast, so let's just call it PVA sludge. The only difference is we will be using hot water instead of acetone. Now we can move on to cutting the material. Let's start to cut the PVA into smaller pieces so they can dissolve faster. I'm just going to throw in all the PVA I cut. Throw the PVA into the jar of hot water and then swirl it around until it completely dissolves. Well, it looks like everything dissolved completely. It looks like very watery glue. Let's try it out. Pour a good amount of PVA sludge onto the bed. Spread it around with a business card and then wait for it to dry. We will find out if PLA filament sticks in a few seconds. I think the filament will stick on and the bottom is going to be very smooth and glossy. We've waited a good 15 minutes for it to dry. Let's see if it works or not. It looks like the PLA is sticking. The PVA sludge worked. I don't see any lifting in any corners. I don't see any corner lifting. That's a good sign. Now let's move on to taking it off. It stuck on very well. It's actually a bit difficult to take off. Let's take a look at the bottom. As I thought, the bottom is very smooth and glossy. There are no uneven surfaces. Next is the perimeter print. The first layer stuck on well, but it looks like the back right corner is starting to lift. Well, it looks like the back right corner came off. The front star is a little bit loose as well. But the other side stuck on very nice. Maybe there just wasn't enough PVA sludge on that side, causing it to pop off. Moving on to washing the glass, it should be pretty simple. Just rinse it in hot water and it should come off. Well, there we have it. We made and tested out PVA today. PLA sticks well to this material. The only downside is it takes too long to dry. As we can see, because we waited 15 minutes for it to dry. You also have to make sure it is applied evenly, or some parts of the print might not stick properly. That's the end of our experiment. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome videos and remember to leave your comments below on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.